Hai guys, ketemu lagi sama Nizam. Jadi hari ini kita bakal coba tank paling mantep, my friend. Ini hero paling mantep. Katanya ini tank bagus banget untuk nge-stun, untuk menyiduk orang. Waduh, ini tank bagus banget, yaitu Johnson, guys. Apalagi biasanya sekarang kalau di draft pick itu Johnson sering di ban. Yoi, my friend, makanya kita langsung pakai aja Johnson, kita coba aja. Kita tunggu dulu. Right. Kalau Johnson ya langsung lihat skill 1 aja kali ya, karena damage itu lebih banyak. Kita langsung beli armor aja. Sip, kita mainnya di bawah ya. Kita main di bawah, pokoknya kita defend aja. Kita coba dapetin first blood deh, biar cepet gitu, biar dapet mobil. Enak nih, skill 3 nya itu keren gitu ya kan, guys. Oke, abis itu, nah skill 1 nya bisa lempar gitu. Nah, buat kalian yang belum tahu, Johnson itu ada di rework nih, guys. Jadi ya jadi lebih bagus deh pokoknya. Langsung ambil buff aja.
Hold tight, I'm stepping on the gas.
Nice. Dapat, langsung kita clear lagi dulu.
Hold tight, I'm stepping on the gas.
Nah, kita udah kebukanya skill ini, guys.
Hey youngster, here
I am. Ya,
hold tight. Stepping on the gas.
Yah, Natalianya dapat, guys. Sekarang
Turtle resurrecting soon.
Bantuin ke atas ya. Tapi enggak bisa. Kita belum jadi. Udah, kita farming terus.
Autobots.
Johnson emang di pertama-tama itu belum. Jadi kalau udah di level 4 nih, guys, beuh. Mantap buat nyiduk. Bagus. Tinggal naik mobil terus tabrak deh. Stunnya tuh mantap banget, tau gak sih? Funny level 4.
Installment of vehicular missile is a must for safe driving.
Ayo.
I love rushing with lightning.
Kayaknya kita mau hidup sih itu kan. Gak dapet guys.
Initiate retreat.
Yo, kita naik mobil, bro. Ayo bro, naik mobil gak? Naik bro.
Hold tight. I'm stepping on the gas.
Nice banget. Itu kan, guys, enaknya Johnson tuh emang begitu, guys. Naik mobil abis itu langsung tabrak. Enak kan ditabrak sama Johnson, keren deh. Oke, Lancelotnya. So, ya kita serang ya. Sebentar lagi ini kita mau. Waduh. Balik. SS. ST manis balik. Ini nggak kuat deh, dia nggak berani. Sebentar ya guys. Kita nunggu belas. Mau naik mobil siapa? Ya, SS yang ditinggalin, guys. Iya, Allah, guys. Salah pencet.
Moskafe ngapain tuh, guys?
Nice. We have to kill the lodge. Ayo, come on. Nice banget.
Hold tight. I'm stepping on the gas.
Nice. Dapat assist 3. That's pretty good, man. 3 assist, that's not bad. Eh, kita minta maaf, tadi kita nyetirnya nggak bener, guys.
Sekarang kita bantuin Lancelot yang berbang. Karena Lancelot tuh sakit banget.
Nah, kita
lesti itu, guys. Kita bisa hidup lesti.
Guys, kita kasih kill aja ke Lancelot. Kita kasih kill ke Lancelot biar our assists it's so many, man. Kita udah punya 4 assists. Ayo kita coba ciduk si Roger. Waduh, Roger jadi repot. Oh, nice banget. Apa kita dapat? Nice, kita dapat kill. Nice banget. You just got stunned, bro. Go, just push, just push, push.
Team destroy the turret.
In this game enak banget soalnya ada Estes guys yang bantuin. Jadi kayak kita tuh nggak perlu balik-balik lagi ke base dikarenakan darah kita tuh udah dipenuhin sama Estes. Kita tabraknya lah. Eh, kita ciduk. Kita ciduk Taylor. You have slain an enemy. That's right. Johnson itu bagus banget. Kalian bisa lihat kan 2 kill. That's-nya 0 and assist-nya 4. Ayo kita ciduk lagi. Woi, balik lu. Oke, bisa ini bisa. Bisakah? Killing spree. That's right, bro. Killing spree.
Your team destroyed the
okay.
Turret.
Oh my god, funny. Double kill, funny. I can do double kill actually, but I can't. Why? Okay, just a few seconds left. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'll crush you. God. Mega kill, that's right, bro.
Shut down,
no. But you guys can see that using Johnson is super easy, bro. You can get like 4 kill, 1 death, and 4 assists. That's
a pair of powerful pliers.
Actually, on the other hand, I am better than the Lancelot. I'm not kidding. The kill is the same, the death is the same, but the assists, bro. Okay, come on. Ayo, let's go and kill Leslie and Layla, both of them. No! I'm so sorry. Killing spree, good. Ooh, I got failed on the stun. Damn. Yo, funny bro, funny. Go kill funny. Yo, you're just the Roger. Okay, come on, that's not bad. Okay, we got him, we have to get him. Nice, Estes, go back.
Initiate retreat.
Okay, initiate retreat.
I'm stepping on the gas.
Okay, wait. Just give me 5, 4, 3. I'm gonna do double kill actually. And then kaboom, I told you something that. Nice.
Hey youngster, need a ride?
Okay, we just need to clear land and then. Yep. Langsung clear aja guys, clear dulu.
Installment of the hit.
The enemy cons kids defeated. See, you guys can see, oh my god. Easy, right? Easy game. Played by me, Johnson. Easy game, bro. MVP! See? That's what I told you guys. Boom! Let's just screenshot it and celebrate for the 50 MVP. Thank you so much. Thank you. You guys can see, right? I became the MVP. How cool is that, bro? It's very cool, right? It's very cool. Okay, guys. You guys can see, let's just collect the rewards. And then all stuff. Okay. Yo, level 30. Yes. Woo, reach account level 30. Nice. Okay, I've made to level 30, guys. Yes. Okay. So, what is Johnson? Johnson is one of the tank. It's one of the best tank, guys. Tank paling bagus. Jadi skinnya tuh ada dua, yaitu Fire Chief. Dia semacam kayak apa ya kalau kita bilang ya? Kayak semacam firefighter gitu. Dan yang terakhir, man, Automata. Ini dia, skin epic Johnson Saber Squad Mode. The Saber Squad is here, brand new skill effects. Bagus banget gak, guys? Kalau kalian pengen aku main pakai skin epic ini, kalian kasih like sebanyak mungkin. Dan jangan lupa kalian share video ini, kalian komen di bawah. Dan paling penting kalian jangan lupa ya untuk subscribe ke channel aku. Pokoknya itu yang paling penting. Pokoknya kalau kalian pengen lihat aku main pakai Johnson skin yang baru, yang epic, yang harganya 629 diamond, kalian like video itu, subscribe. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay, see you next time. Bye, guys.